They will likely come from the air. Jacob is assembling fighters in the upper village to draw their attention there. The children and those too old to fight will be safely hidden in the Acropolis catacombs. I will go there once things are in hand here.
You said they were heavily armed. How can we expect to beat them?
The fight will not be won in open combat. They will hit us hard and fast, and we will take losses. This will be a long engagement. If we hope to survive, we must bring them down strategically. We will bleed them from 100 cuts until they have nothing left.
Lara, I could use your help. Our people are spread thin across the valley. If you light the signal tower, they'll know that the danger is imminent.
I'll do what I can.
Once the fire is lit, they'll know what to do.
Thank you.
Our people have been warned. That should give them time to evacuate. Meet me in the upper village. I'm gathering our forces here.
All right.
Sort of marker. Byzantine script, but I can't quite make it out.
Greetings. I hope you know how to use that bow. Whatever you're looking for, we can talk about it after the battle.
Jacob, helicopters are headed your way.
Here as fast as you can. Get behind the barricades. Move, move.
Surrender at once. Resistance will be met.
Look out! Stay under cover.
Lay
pull back.
Your weapons.
Stay together.
You will be shot.
Where is the divine source? Tell me!
Stop! Don't hurt anyone else!
Where is it?
Wait! Wait! There's a map. The Atlas. It will show you the way.
Okay. Tell me about this Atlas.
Hey.
Of the village. If you can hear me, we need your help.
right back. This is mine.
We cannot place them. We're going to lose the village.
You're not going to get another chance for that. I'll burn you out of here. Let's go.
Overrun by the natives. Croft is with them. Several casualties. Men are dead and scattered.
We should have killed her.
You have nothing to show for your efforts. Perhaps she'll succeed where you're failing.
I will not fail.
Trinity will step in if you do. And you know what that means? I'm expendable. They have no interest in my survival. I need the power of the Source!
And you will have it. Don't lose faith, Anna. This is God's will. Our success is inevitable.
Please, just find it. My time is running out.
Endured so much. These final barriers you have set before me. These sins you have forced me to commit. They must have a purpose. Only you can show me the way. Grant me strength to continue for her. For you. For Trinity. Please. Show me the way.
Stay with me. Stay with me.
I'm sorry. Your people don't deserve this.
It is our chosen path. Our duty. It's never been easy.
I understand what it's like to lose people. Trinity won't stop, will they?
I doubt it. They have many resources.
And the Atlas?
It's an ancient map to the old city. The Trinity won't find it at that tower. Many of my people live in those ruins. They won't be prepared for what's coming.
I can help them, Jacob.
Will you do this for us? Or for that which you seek?
Right now, they're one and the same.
I'll be back with reinforcements after I've tended to the wounded.
Yes.
I need bandages.
What is it?
We're in bad shape, Jacob. The attack left us in shambles, and we have no one to send to the Acropolis.
I still can't see straight.
They won't let us stand.
They won't stop.
It's all up to Sophia then. Jacob sent her ahead. Jacob, it's a mess up here. There's no sign of your people.
Sophia might have taken them into the catacombs beneath the tower. But I've lost contact with her.
All right, I'll look for her there.
We're almost done evacuating the wounded here. I'll join you soon.
I'm not too late. God, no.
The creatures of this valley were...
Missed one. Be more thorough going forward.